Good morning! I am running 5 miles on the sand, bare feet, of course, on the sand, and I just had a wave hit me, so I'm all wet, and probably they're sneaking up on me behind here. The waves are really big and the islands are really clear. Do you see how clear the islands are? I hope the camera picks it up. Anyway, it's a great day to be running. I might do some walking because 5 miles running on the sand when I'm not really practicing that much is kind of a lot. There's the islands. Wait, I think that's the mainland. Never mind, that's the mainland. That's Santa Barbara over there. So just running and walking, let's say that. Because I've run this whole way, it's been like almost 2.5 miles. Then I'll turn around and go back and make 5 miles. But I just wanted to make a video because actually I wanted an excuse to stop for a minute. I normally don't like to stop while I'm filming, while I'm running, but I wanted to stop. Look at the clouds. Stop and make a little video. Say hello to everybody. Oh, and Ray is working this morning. That's why he's not here. And it's been really hot in Oxnard. It's been 84 degrees. That's partly why I'm here at the beach, because it's so hot. Yeah, January. Can you imagine? I think it's January 16th and it's like 84 degrees. So I hope you all are out there in the cold or in the warm or wherever you are, running and having a good day. If you can't run, I hope you can at least walk. If you can't walk, just get outside. If you can't get outside, look out of a window. If you can't look out of a window, think about nature. Have a great day.